thinking I've got. Then he shot in the dark, now it's hitting me hard. Tell me, what am I supposed to do? Cause I've got an internet crush. She's not a celebrity, but she's
I'm okay, I'm fine. Quintana, Quintana, ding, 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 ding.
Hi guys, welcome to our first vlog. Today we are going to stock up our groceries for the month. We went to Smart Bazaar, it is near our hostel. The weather was really nice today, that's why instead of ordering from Big Basket, we thought of going offline. While buying offline, we realized that we miss out on a lot of offers when we order from Big Basket. This whole section was buy one get one and we got a lot of stuff on this offer, and that was really good for our bank accounts. And we get our dinner in the evening, and for lunch we prepare something in our hostel. So for the same, we are shopping all the essentials. Before this, we usually used to shop for snacks. This was the first time we legit bought some groceries, and it was an eye-opening experience about how our parents manage everything. I remembered a line my mom used to say, "Bahar nikloge to dal aate ka bhav pata chalega." After this, we calculated everything and did 50-50.
Hi guys!
Hi guys!
We are going to show what we got from Smart Bazaar.
There were a lot of offers going on. Like this. Dilli ki hari chutney. Dilli ki hari chatpati chutney. For our noodle.
Brother!
It's not for noodle. Roti sabji ke saath.
Roti sabji ke saath khane ke liye.
Tandoori mayo. It was buy one get one.
Green chili sauce
for noodles
and red chili sauce.
So this was also buy one get one. We bought one at a price group half of the
popcorn.
Popper. We thought this was buy one get one, but
it
was
not
buy one get one. This was buy one get one.
Digestive biscuit.
Yeah.
This is yours.
We got two. This is mine. Sharia kept her.
I already
opened it.
Hakka noodles masala.
I got this. What's this?
Only for rupees 10.
Only for rupees 10. Legit.
Legit. How is it?
And a very funny story. We got this, but in our bill.
But they didn't mention it in our bill, so I guess ये free का मिल गया है.
हाँ, ये सच में free
का. सच्ची में free का मिल गया.
पूरे bill में कहीं भी 150 रुपए में.
कहीं भी नहीं. And we also bought these banana chips, tomato flavored
and started.
We were so hungry.
We got कितना था?
250 ग्राम.
Garlic. 1 kg onion. 1/2 kg potato. 1 kg rice.
basmati. Basmati is our go-to rice. 1 kg maida. Garam masala, coriander powder.
Yes.
What else? Doodh. Shea moonga. सब खत्म हो गया फिर इतना सही लाया था अपन
इतना सही
या दैट्स इट
बाय बाय
Now I am off for my auntie's house for celebrating Eid. This year, unfortunately, I couldn't go to my home for Eid because my internal exams were starting right after it. I did what usually people do during festivals, aka cleaning. This is my cousin Azlan. He started copying me after he saw I was tidying up the entire place. Look at how cute he is with his little gestures. Later that evening, we went to the rooftop for moon sighting, but it was very cloudy, so we couldn't see it. My auntie and nani started with the Eid cuisine preparation in the morning. It was very nostalgic. This was my Eid outfit, a plain Kashmiri kurti with floral embroidery. I bought it from Myntra. I might also link it in the description. That evening, Bhumi and Sanad Bhaiya came at my khala's place. We invited them for the, you know, Eid gathering. It was very nice having Bhumi there and obviously Sanad Bhaiya there. After we were done eating all of the delicious food, we took a lot of pictures and we went to Belgian Waffles. Sharia took us there to give a little Eidi treat and we ordered our go-to waffles, which is coffee mocha flavored. And after that, we went towards hostel, ended our day. That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye. Please subscribe to our channel if you like this video. Thank you.
Always gotta keep my head up. Always gotta keep my eyes up. Smoking dope, got my eyes low. Off the drugs, kill my idols. Everybody got